The untested party of President Emmanuel Macron is standing in its first parliamentary election.